Damn it. Inside snow. Ho, 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 what is up, everybody? It is great to see you all again. And if you're new here, I'm Patrick, and this is where I ramble about tech and other stuff. Tis the season not only to be jolly, but also to make other people jolly by getting them something nice for Christmas or whatever holiday you celebrate. 2020 has been a, let's say, unusual year. But despite all that, technology has not stood still, and you could even say technology got a little boost because more people have had to rely on it for work and personal stuff. So what better time to go over some of the great products we've seen and get some awesome gift ideas? Since there's so much to cover, we'll do it in three separate videos. We'll start with the under $50 category. Later this week, we'll check out what's good under $150. And we'll close off this trilogy with the Baller Edition, showcasing all the stuff that warms our tech hearts but hurts our wallets. If you don't want to miss out on any of that, be sure to subscribe and tag along for the ride. So let's ramble. Hold up, things go wild when I pull up. They all on me like it wants. So like I said, today we'll be taking a look at gift ideas of less than $50, either as a cool gift when you're on a bit of a budget or as stocking stuffers, it doesn't matter. Links for everything will be in the description. Some of them are affiliate links, which means the channel gets a tiny percentage when you use one of the links. But it won't cost you anything extra, so please go ahead and buy the entire store. All right, so with all the unboxings that come with this season, first thing any tech lover will need is a nice unboxing knife. I found one this year that is great quality, razor sharp, and not expensive at all. You can get this Smith & Wesson high carbon folding knife for around 20 bucks. It's got a stonewashed handle with the logo embossed. The blade flips out and locks into place with this really satisfying snapping sound. I love this knife so much that I even use it to open my letters. Buy this for a techie and trust me, they will be happy campers. Next up is a staple in my everyday tech bag, and that is the Logitech MX Anywhere 2S mouse. It's got all the great qualities of a Logitech mouse, but in a tiny package. It's great to take with you when you're out and about, and perfect to use with things like an iPad. It has this button underneath that lets you switch between devices super easily. When you do use a tablet, it might be nice to have something to prop it up, so here are a few options. First, there is this super simple and cheap option by Lamical. If you've been to my channel before, chances are you've seen this one, and that's because it's awesome. There's nothing fancy about it, it just works and it looks great. It has rubber in all the right places, so no worries about scratching your iPad. This goes for around 20 bucks. It has a little brother for phones as well. You can pick this little guy up for about 10 bucks. This thing lives on our kitchen table. We use it all the time. It's great when you're having a quick sandwich and you just want to watch a bit of YouTube. If you're looking for something a little more versatile and portable, definitely check out this amazing little iPad stand. This is the Compass Pro by 12 South, which is made out of really premium materials. You can use it to prop up your iPad in different orientations for consuming content, typing, or even drawing. It folds up very small, so it's perfect for your everyday tech carry. This one goes for around 50 bucks, sometimes a bit more, sometimes less, depending on the deals you can find. Next up is this really cool magnetic charging cable by Zera for around $15. This is a USB-C to Lightning cable, but you can get them in all kinds of varieties. This cable is not only very easy to store and tangle-free, it also keeps you busy if you like to fidget like I do. Next up is the Manfrotto Mini Tripod. If you're looking for a great little gift for a creator, this will always score you points. You literally cannot have enough of these. I use them to prop up anything from cameras to phones to microphones and even lights sometimes. They are light, they're very sturdy, they have this great little ball head that lets you position whatever you have mounted to it in any position you want. I have three of these, but depending on what I'm trying to shoot, I still find myself wishing I had more. Can't go wrong with these, and you can find them for as little as 20 bucks. And speaking of things to mount on top of these, how about this little Rode Video Micro? When I checked Amazon today, it was $59, but they have deals on them all the time, so I still put it in the under $50 category. This is one of the most popular microphones by the very well-known company Rode, and that is because of its great price and its versatility. You can use it on top of cameras, but you can also use it on your phone or your tablet to get better audio. It's really tiny, so you can stick it anywhere, but it produces amazing sound for its size, and it even comes with its own dead cat. Definitely a great little gift right there. Another nifty little thing to toss in your bag is this OXO laptop cleaner. It has microfiber cloth on the one side for all your screens and a brush on the other side to catch those nasty crumbs in your keyboards. They go for about 10 bucks each and they're awesome. All right, moving on to another great stocking stuffer. Most of you will probably know these. This is the Tile Pro Bluetooth Tracker, which you can put on your keychain or in a bag or your car or in your luggage or anything else you think you might lose. It is exactly what you think it is. It tracks your stuff and it uses an app to help you trace it back if you lose it. It also works the other way around. So if you click on the tile itself, your phone will start ringing very loudly. So I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm a scatterbrain. I constantly misplace things and I find that many techies tend to be that way. So if you know somebody who keeps losing stuff, this is a superb little gift. You pay about $30 for one and they get cheaper if you buy them in packs. Probably the funnest gift in this list is the Davoom Timebox Evo. For around 50 bucks, this is a really fun little gadget. It's a Bluetooth speaker, but also a pixel art display. You can find endless designs for this thing, and you can even create some yourself using the app. There's a bunch of other stuff you can do with it. I did a whole video about it, so click on the card up here if you're interested. Moving on to some really solid options for good Bluetooth buds that don't break the bank. First up are these Xper buds by Zira. The coolest thing about these things might actually be the packaging and the design. Whoever's getting this might think they're being gifted a watch, but no, these are Bluetooth buds for sure. They come in this charging case that also doubles as a power bank, so you can give your stuff a quick charge in a pinch. They have all the functionality of premium buds, calls, music, touch control, you name it, but at a price of $100. However, they're having a holiday sale, so you can now scoop them up for 50 bucks. Seems like a sweet deal to me. Staying in this category, we have more wireless buds at great prices. These are the Aukey True Wireless Earbuds. They come in their own charging case, which charges via USB-C, and that's obviously very convenient since most everything charges via USB-C these days. Yes, Apple, you heard that right. They are IPX5 waterproof, so no need to worry about rain or sweat, and the case has these LED indicators on them so you can see how much juice is left on the case. Like the Zeras, these go for about 50 bucks. The holiday season is a season of light, so let's have a look at some of the budget-friendly options that will help you create that ambiance we're all looking for. Here's the Aukey cordless rechargeable lamp, which you can use plugged in or on battery power. It gives a very nice warm light that is dimmable with a simple tap on the metal part. If you long press it, it will start cycling through a whole range of RGB colors. And if you find one you like, you just tap once again and it will stay on that color. I really like this lamp, it's only $29. And finally, these little dudes here are not really tech, but they can be found in many tech heads' offices. You can find Funko Pops of almost any character. Mine are from the movie Office Space. If you don't know it, go watch it right now. It's mandatory, it's part of your education. Funko Pops start at around 10 bucks. They can go up in price depending on how limited they are. All right, guys, that's it for the under $50 category. Later this week, I'll be posting the under $150 category, so stay tuned for that. Thumbs up if you liked the video, subscribe if you loved it, and see you in the next one.